Hi guys, today we're playing the scary elevator again. And we're still on the same, like, game or whatever. So yeah, we still have all our points and stuff from part 3. It's in my video. Oh, this, like, I wish there was like a thing that you could jump past like this. Glitch out of here. Wait, what? I wonder what popped up on the screen. You hear all that noise. Maybe nothing. We went. Go, fast and full fast. Fast. Where is she? She's freaking under the bed. She might be stuck. Oh, she's trying to kill. You should have saw her. She was stuck under the bed. Good grief. Dead by daylight. I don't think I want to be dead by daylight. Let's go hit this hatch. Hatch. You use a hatch to escape. Killer. They really need to be. The hatch 2 times in a row. Excuse me. Do you guys think we can hit 3?
Oh, we hit 3!
Oh my gosh, guys, we hit 3. We are so savage. Turn up. Hey. Sonic.exe. Oh gosh, it's right there. Sonic is not really fast. Go! Where is Sonic? Oh god, I just hear some noise and I don't know what's going on. So I'm really mad. That noise hurts me. Where all that noise comes from? Oh, he's freaking in the elevator. What is wrong with you guys? Alright. Say we survived that. 23 survived. Metro. Wow, I'm gonna stay right here when he comes. I'm gonna go right back. Is my plan gonna work?
Go!
Yes, my plan worked! So close to getting that last coin. Oh guys, look, I found a hiding spot. Metro. Under Metro could give me. He's probably gonna grab one of those. Oh guys, look, I found a hiding spot. I think Metro's tall enough to get me. So I'll try to get down. I barely can see. Yeah, I'll get down. I'm gonna do this. Oh, he's free. I'm gonna stay right here. Then I'm gonna go out. Wait, no, if we can keep. Oh.
Go!
Alright. Guys, look at this. We are up here. I'm just gonna stay up here and see if the next killer, see if they kill me. I just wanna. Guys, if you see all your scream, I'm up there. I don't know how I got up there. Oh, I need to be up there for Trip. Come on, get up. I forgot. We have to make a strategy to get up there so we can always get up here. Great. How do you get up there? It's okay, we're faster now. Where is he? So go jump over his head. Oh god, he's back! Oh my god, that was killing me. Come on, I'll bring him over here. We'll always do about 20 minutes in this video, or 10, because we're gonna have 10 parts of the scary elevator. Then our next one will have 15, whatever part we like to do. Wait, is this Treat or Trip? Pocket killer, that's Treat. Trick. Alright, looks like we have Trick. Go! Wait, guys, I'm gonna try to get on the roof. Can I get on the roof? Oh! We died! We forgot that. A killer was coming. But guys, that's actually a good idea to try to get on. Like when someone's standing near the house, try to get on the house. Hopefully it'll work, but see, they do stuff to these maps, so who knows. The Slenderman, I'll be the first one to get out there. See what's the first one at? Where is Slenderman? It ain't gonna happen, so you better go home. Oh! I'm psyching you. Like, no one has died yet. One of y'all, but someone just died. See people die. Oh. You didn't get me from here! How did he get me? I don't understand why he got me, but... Alright, so... Anybody in the elevator?
I love you.
Oh, there's a lot of people. Oh, okay. Oh. That fireplace is the best spot. Bindi! You guys are just going. Cause Saw is so interesting. Wait, where is Saw? Oh, Saw just did. Guys, look at my shoes. My big shoes. Big. No bees. Pant. Why you give us things stupid? I freaking die. Why did I die? Here O'Brien. He did not get me. Five Nights at Freddy's. Exciting. Guys, we're just gonna do one more four. Maybe about two more fours. Starting now. Swinder Metro is the first four, guys.
Will you be my friend?
Thanks. I don't wanna. Oh, he's freaking coming. Go, he's coming. The whole club's coming. Is he right here? Gosh, I was so savage! We are so savage. Alright, guys, last four. And I'm gonna end this video off. Broken Down. Jeepers Creepers. You got Jeepers. Alright, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one. Peace!